this used to be a Salvation Army thrift store. Then Salvation Army pantry.